Hey. What's going on, everybody? How we all doing? Yeah. We are here with Gift the Minecraft Man. Once again. We have the music of the original PC version of La Milana. Now we need to get through all that stuff that we harvested yesterday. Extra. Drop those back into there. Take those just cuz. Definitely get a good look around here. Just not have my hand anywhere near the WASD keys. Down into dust, make sure that we get the most out of it. What I need to do, I need to double check a couple things. Yep, that's a good sign. Yeah, what's going on, dude? I finally have a chat client open. Sorry, dude, I was watching. Dave Flair play RPG Maker game that has a really good battle theme. How the hell do I do that? There. Like, what? I How did I make it? My hammer has to have like one use on it left. See that hammer? Had more than one use left on it. That bug. that looking pretty good. Time for the iron. Yep, two stacks. Gonna be up there. Imagine how many stacks of iron ore dust we're going to have here. It's going to be ridiculous. Never have to worry about iron ever again. Now it's just to get it put in the crushed form. Good boy! Kind of looking around the layout of my place to see if there's any dark spots still while I'm doing this. We're like super up there, dude. Build limit, here I come. I mean, I don't think I'm gonna get there. At 200. Neat. One full stack. Two full stacks. A half a stack. Plus 7. Ridiculous. Diamond dust is valuable enough on its own. That thing down. Let's eat it. Oh no. How about you just give me that? Also, I believe they may be stupid. happening at some point. Stay tuned for details. You know, I think I may just build another smeltery. I don't need one bigger than this size. It's enough to hold 18 things. Melt faster, you sons of bitches. Why adjust the melt? Nice. The Maze of Dahlias music again. I need to turn loop off. So I've gotten this one a couple times already. I like it. La Milana has so much more music than music from Maze of Galagus. I stole the Thermionic Fabricator. I've made one of those. Now we can start shoveling the gold in there. Thank you. in there. Yeah, let's just throw those in there. We'll get however much in bar that gives me. Six bars? 12 bars? Thank you. There we go. Dude, I really like that squid. You could, like, make a paper version of that and wear it like a Burger King crown. Might be the best non-canon squid. Silver next. Look at all these apples. This is fantastic. Alright, we fixed it. God, that tentacle. It's coming to get you. Oh my God, the apples. We'll be right back. I need to get this dumb thing up and running. This session. I have the diamonds. Do I have the obsidian? I don't think I have any obsidian. Oh my god, these tentacles. There were just so many headless tentacles. Melt faster. At the end. Thought it was melting faster. Right-clicking them with a torch in your hand will just reset the sprite, but it won't pop the fruit. Interesting. Oh, this is fantastic. Squid slot spam is what I like to see. Ha ha ha! 45. More victory themes. Well, certainly can't have any dead palm trees hanging around. No, sir. Oh, well, I'm down here now. Here comes the first of the iron. Hold on, I know I need to make obsidian. Thank you. still just box stuff. Need a fourth cab. Shut up down there. I know. For fuck's sake. Looks so morbid. But it's not blood. Blood isn't as shiny? Yo! Nice. Some Hell Temple music. Last two in there. A drum. seem to remember needing an iron gear or something. Jenner's store. Okay, so that's what I would need the iron gear for. I need the end all gear, so we at least need one of these. I don't have any redstone, though. See, that's the problem. If I would have saved some of that gravel and broke it down into dust. There's a beach that's relatively nearby. You just go hammer up some of that sand. I seem to remember it being like out this way. Quick doorway. Seal it back up. Let's see how. I know there's like this big desert area over here, but I don't want to have to traverse all this fucking grass. Shut up! Down there. Yeah, there it is. Just a straight-up desert. Desert? Beach. Just a straight-up beach. Just miles of just straight sand. There we go. Start at the twig. I'm thinking I'm at least gonna break this hammer. I don't know how much wear and tear I want to put on that next one. See how much we have. Hopefully I end up getting enough to compress. Why don't I just go ahead and break both the hammers? Thank you. do it. Alright then. Halfway done. This hammer. Clearing. This is what I should have been doing to begin with, but whatever. Hammers are resilient little buggers, especially with that one-in-one efficiency and unbreaking. Still a good amount of daylight left. Still a good amount of trench left. Come on. There it goes. Alright, let's get back. Let's see how much dust we ended up with. See if I can open my bottle of tea with one hand while I'm still running and jumping in game. Ah! Delicious victory. Let me in. I may need to put a gate on this side somewhere, but... got a good amount of dust. That is a full stack of compressed dust. That is an exciting prospect. Up some of those to make some more clay. I don't know if I need clay anymore, but again, one of those things I'd rather have and not need than need and not have. Ah. Now we sieve. And already I'm getting redstone. So this was a very worthwhile endeavor. We shall see how much redstone I end up with. Sounding like I'm gonna need obsidian, so. Definitely do need to make some. I don't even need to make that much. I could just make enough to make a pickaxe. Let's go around carving up the streets. Sackett's music? Yes. It's a key, whatever. Sackett. Oh. Almost done. I think when I visit the end, I think I'm gonna go for house. Actually, I may get that wooden pick that's there and just use that as a spawner popper. And since I'm sieving dust, there's no further breakdown process. The applicable powders and dusts put in there. Thorium to the side, because I'm never going to use it. Going to need that blaze powder. I fucking believe that. Put a bone meal in there, why not? You. got an automatic power source and a manual power source. You know, I'm almost thinking I don't even want to bother doing this. But I think I'm gonna need to do... I think I'm gonna need to do it at first. Yeah. Alright, where the hell's that spider? There he is. Oi! Ahead. Got the resources to do it. Let's juice this thing up. It's gonna do its thing here in like a second. So I'll stand around and wait. That's... Alright, we've got 8 of them. And that liquid glass in there is negligible. Alright, I'm gonna be right back. Diamantine electron tubes. We can get rid of that. Put that back in the old inventory. Okay, so I'm only gonna need... Put it in the floor chest. Just at the bottom. Actually, I'll put it in the chest outside right next to the damn thing. Then I need like 10 redstone dust, and then I'm gonna need obsidian blocks. I do have the ingots already. Did I already make a pickaxe? right, get those put back. Those put up. I don't have one, like, made first. I haven't got a repair on that. Oh, just one. Yep. Alright, so pop the gold in there. Pop the obsidian in there. Pickaxe head on the casting table. Gold's gonna be done way before the obsidian. Embarking on the grand journey. Finally! I've reached the Lama Lama. Oh yeah, it's all like purple and orange and yellow, and it just looks delightful. That's... The only bad thing is about these tools is you can't enchant them. As far as I know, anyways. Boom. Obsidian pickaxe. Need to go get outside my borders and start tearing up the streets. Right now, I just need 4. Pieces of obsidian. But I'm gonna collect 8. More, we shall be good to go. So many victory themes in this game. God damn it. None of that. Lasers! Ah! Melt for me, metal. Conform to my will. And allow your molecular structure to decompose by way of heat. Like a whole lot of heat. Hot, heaty hot. With fire and flames. Will you shut up down there? Fucking spooky down there. I don't know how many things are gonna be down there. Come on now. Be reasonable. Lazy bum. Thankfully, redstone chipsets don't take a whole heck of a long time. It's already out of power. Regular power to that. I'm not gonna bother going with the culinary generators, because tofu takes far too long to get. So you have to crossbreed a whole bunch of shit to get soybeans. And then you need to crossbreed a whole bunch of shit to get what you need for the harvest craft presser and all this crap, so. Let's get this other guy doing something at least. Just in time, too. In fact, he is. I will be right back. Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't look now, but I've let stupid into my house. Not this house. Like, my house. Actual house. Moron. Not talking to you. Exactly. Oh my god, we finally got done with one redstone chipset. I need three more. No, hold on. I need to let these things charge up. I need to let both of the lasers charge up. It'll be over really quick if I let them charge up. That means I have to let him charge up.
It's so hard.
Uh-huh.
The hard part.
It's like I have everything else I need, I just need the chipsets. Which means I need to shoot redstone dust with a whole bunch of lasers. That one's full. That's going visibly fast. Now they're not. Well, it doesn't take long. I just need this one to get done so I can make one generator. Have to go get like 8 bushels of apples here. Or, you know, 24. There we go. Ah, it's still not done. Throw all these apples into my barrel. Turn them into a dirt block. Apple flavored dirt. guess as long as it's not like horse apple flavored dirt. Oh, come on, we've almost got two. Stop. Well, I guess charge the thing up first. Give me those. Make me a furnace generator. Jesus Christ. They're so much better than the survivalist generators. Like, it's not even a contest. Clockwork engines are actually really good. The manual ones. Yeah, if you wind them up too much, you get hit. Well, as with, like, any mechanical thing, you wind it too much, it'll break. Yeah. Except this thing won't break, it'll just hurt you. Which is fine. I mean, if you're on low enough HP... Yeah, big boy off on the left here is—he's not dropping at all. Meanwhile, this dude's back to red. Things. I have the recipe laid out for one more, so I can at least have the lasers that I already have set up. I think I've got enough resources for one more laser, two more lasers ready to go. Total of four. I think it's one. Might have been Sunburn Islands, where I thought I had, like, eight. But then there was just one of the sky blocks that I did offline that had, like, literally a wall of them. There was a, like, a creative map I tried, where I wanted to see what it would actually look like to have a wall of lasers. It's like, as long as it's within five blocks of the assembly table.
Okay.
So it's a pretty big area that you could have these things in. You could have them, like, stacked on top of each other and kind of tiered. You could have it be, like, a big diamond around it.
Oh, man.
I don't know if they work from underneath shooting up. I haven't tried that. Just ran out of full coke. Halfway done. This power level's gonna drop from 40. Still stays on 40. I guess that's just the power of the generator. Good. Yay. Get me my blaze powder. Oh, we're almost done. Oh, bingo, bango, bongo. I can still get 9 minutes of crappy energy out of this survivalist generator, so I'm gonna wait for it to fill up the laser. Meanwhile, this furnace generator is just accumulating power. Like, the laser never dipped below 10,000 RF. Furnace generators are the way to fucking go. So there's the recipe for a survivalist generator. You have an iron gear. Coal blocks. Everything else is vanilla. I mean, coal blocks are vanilla, but... furnace generator is basically the same thing, but with an Invar gear, which is iron and nickel. Like in a 2-to-1 ratio, I think. And then the redstone chipsets, which you just stick redstone dust into the ass table. You zap it with the lasers, and it becomes a microchip. You can have, like, diamond chipsets, iron chipsets, emerald chipsets. They're all used for something. Server backup started! No! What?! Out of here, dude. What is that all about? Oh, because I can't right-click these to open up a menu, that's why. Because I'm dumb. Alright, laser is filled. Survivalist generator's actually got about 8 minutes to fill itself, so we'll see how far it gets. Meanwhile, furnace generator is almost done. It will be done in right about now. Like, I could take that coal out, put it in this one, help it out. Alright, dude, I am not waiting anymore. Get out of here. Furnace generator down. Steal that coal. Use as much of it as I need. Get this one filled up. Just gotta get to 100,000. Yeah, it's already at 10,000. So. Oh, I do have some coal coke in the works. Nice. I'll have 4 for each. Not that I will need it. Finally! First thing, I still need another kind of generator. I need the industrial craft generator. Yeah. Fuck everything. I need a whole bunch of iron plates. Thankfully, I have a whole bunch of iron. How much is a whole bunch of iron? I have a full stack of ingots and then 45 blocks. So, yeah. I mean, that was after the extreme gravel grind yesterday, where I tried to play other video games at the same time and was failing fucking horribly. It was amazing. Where's my forge hammer? There it is. Did I break this? Ah! 18 iron plates. Fuck everything. And I've already got 17 buckets just from exploration. This map is amazing. You should play this map. Just, like, play it on peaceful. Just to get used to, like, where everything is. And then, you know, get some kind of jetpack mod for the Nether. That giant area with nothing but gas spawners. I'm gonna have a mining laser. Spoilers, that's my strategy for the Nether. I'm getting a mining laser. Like, I'm getting a jetpack and some lasers. And I'm just gonna take those things down from a safe distance. Because you just need one shot with a mining laser to pop a spawner.
Oh, wow.
Because it's a laser. The only thing it can't pop is bedrock. It's gonna be a while, because I think I need something special to, like, a special block to charge it with.
That would sound about right.
Mm-hmm. So if I had 6 of those, 4 of those, 8 of those. Oh, and I've got well over a stack of furnaces.
Oh, yeah.
And in this mod especially, because the furnaces are made from the compressed stone.
Oh, right.
So you need 9 times 8. 72. To make one furnace.
Oh. So.
Mm-hmm.
That's
8.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. We went to the same high school, so we know why you can't count.
Yeah.
What the hell else? And some pistons. Oh, I need another furnace so that I can make it look really stupid. Iron furnace. Then I need like that with some of that, right? Yeah, but then I need an RE battery, which is tin. Yay. Ooh, I need to make snips. Same recipe as a bucket, but with handles. Cutter. Whatever. Tin. Right? Forge hammer. You have to do this shit manually before you can do it automatically. Could be worse. Where the hell? Do I already have processed rubber? I do not. I have to cook them shits. I have charcoal! Yay! This one should be almost done. Just need one rubber. Electric thing is there. Dust, wire. Basic. No. No, not yet. Forge hammer. Yeah? Yes. No. Yes. Boom, 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 boom. RE battery. The industrial craft generator. Metal F. Oh, fuck. This is the one with the toolboxes, coils, hate this shit. Well, we gotta do it. Gotta do it, boss. Right there. Bam. Can we get a doorway? Is it right here? Pressure plate. God damn it. The IC2 doorway. Over there. Alright, time to get a whole bunch of this turned into crap. Get these out of my inventory. I'm not using them. Whole coke. Whole coke. Coca-Cola. Nuka-Coal. Anyways. Get my Invar working. Oh yeah. Gears first. We'll be right back. You can't stop this shit now. It's probably gonna use up all the cold coke, but. Is in fact the price you pay. Oh, Gavin! Come on, dude. There we go. One note pick me up for those guys. Moving. What the hell? Oh, duh, it's already in the smelter. There's that copper in there. Fuck rid of that. I love putting windows on these things.
Oh, yeah.
I think you can even, like, store liquids in these. I think that is one reason why it has, like, the measurement lines on the side. Oh, look at that bronze. It's like Hulk Hogan's skin color. This should be enough. I might need a new forge hammer, though.
Oh, yeah.
I think you do eventually need to make a second one, but you don't end up using it all the way up. It's just like the progression of the mod. I need boxes. Chests.
Toolboxes!
Oh my god. That is definitely the hard part taken care of. Oh my god. Now I need an electronic circuit, which shouldn't be too bad. Got iron plates just hanging out, got redstone just hanging out. Oh my god, it's got two uses left. In there, dude. Give me 5 iron so I can go make a new one. But of course, you need to use the treated sticks. Use one part of the mod to unlock the other part. Like, the first time you go at this, it's fucking infuriating. Because, like, nothing is written down about, like, this exact version of the mod pack. Like, if you have the newest one, you're probably golden. electronic circuit. I just need a basic machine casing. I need two more iron plates. I think this is going to perfectly use up my old forge hammer. It sure did. Alright, now I need one iron, one redstone. God, I wish I knew where there was just a whole bunch of redstone in this map. I don't think I know offhand. How are we looking? Oh, we're empty. I mean, the generators are fully charged and all that, but they don't have any stuff in them. Yeah. The crack opened some of my blocks of coal. Half a stack of this shit into the coke oven. Next thing, I can put 11 into that one. 11 into that one. And the iron chipset. Please, thank you, Applejacks. Let out! Two more furnace generators. Ooh, I am real low on redstone. Got 6 left. It's spooky. Oh, yeah. 2 more lasers. Wait. Tools. There we go. Jack-o'-lanterns, then. Should have them in front. Like that. This. Not going to put the lasers on just yet. Done. So happy and holding it over my head like Dexter with the gym excuse. I'm here. It's Bap. Bap. Let's do this. I need my metal F. Ah! Metal Former. Got it. I don't need the Clippers or the Forge Hammer anymore. I got it. I don't think I have enough diamond dust, to make glass cabling. I still have this tin cable that I can get rid of. Yeah, let's just get rid of the tin cabling. This is the wrong doorway. I need the door on the other side of the building. Other side of the trailer. Put one there. There. Metal F. Now I'm gonna need to start supplying that with fuel. Coal and reserve on all of those, very nice. I'm finally out of apple juice. Ah! I'm gonna go need to make some more. Ah! Actually, do I have any in here? Look at all that meat that you just find. And I've still got 54 uncooked chicken. It's gonna take half the half of those apples. Juice them up. Now we've got 26 apple juice. Aw, yeah. How you do it, man? That juicy, 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 juicy juice! Oh man. Hoovy, wherever you are, get off the code. I don't think he's on it, but still. Just don't, yeah. Alright, so I've got the metal former. What else I really need beyond that. I know eventually I'm gonna need the turning table to make stuff. Oh yeah! Coal chunks. I need obsidian, compressed coal balls, coal powder, flint. Ugh. And a whole bunch of crap. And I think I'm gonna do that next time. I've been doing some short shots on grinding sessions in Gift. Just so we don't grind ourselves into oblivion. Because that's a terrible video game, lol. Alright, that's gonna do it for me for right now. We might be back in just a little bit with some on-screen stupid. Thank you for the reminder, stay hydrated, bot. And thanks for watching. Shut up! Thanks for watching. Probably be back in just a little bit. Until then, have a good one. See ya!